Still looking for their first points of the season. Only the second game, of course, but they would have loved to have got something from the first, which they lost and probably deserved to lose.
Yeah, and I think there's been a bit of work for the manager to do on that training ground, and he'll be hoping for better stuff out here.
No booking from the referee, just the free kick. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
This might be it!
Well, it's a long way off target.
Fatty. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Saw that pass coming in midfield, made the intervention, and now maybe he can push the team forward with his work on the ball.
And shoots!
Off the post! And here's the header. So the corner to come.
Shot on!
Great stop. That will be a corner. Lost control. The ref blows for the free kick. Steal. Possession in the midfield area. It's Drogba. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. This attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Goes for the volley.
It's a goal!
He's not hit it with power, has he? But he's certainly hit it with accuracy.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. The ball's got away from him. And Drogba's on the ball. And in goes the cross. Well, they're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure. And now he's looking for some support. Nemov. Andre. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Now they've thrown.
And it's a headed effort at goal.
And the header doesn't really challenge him.
He could have thrown his cap on that one. Poor header.
Nemov. Onto the attack now. Batty. Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over, and all the potential of that attacking play is lost, and they now got to get back and try and make sure they don't concede themselves. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Well, it wasn't a chance to really get in at goal, but it was a chance to keep the ball. They're offside.
Yeah, sometimes you do despair about the decisions that...
Offside called, and we can see again now. Oh, that's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Steal. Turn pass.
Successful tackle.
Nemov.
Andre. Could be dangerous.
It's a neat pass.
And now the shot.
The real chance for an equaliser there.
That's when the top strikers deliver. Now, he's not a bad player, but he's let himself down there.
Goalkeeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. Referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Andre. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Pereira.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
And the ball is on the roll again, and the second half is underway.
Guevara.
Open them up now.
And here's the shot. It's the crossbar. And he goes for goal with his head.
Fantastic goal!
And he had it all to do from that distance with his head, but didn't he execute it well?
So away we go at one all.
He's seen a pass, cut it out, and in the wing area now can maybe attack. That's a clever little clip into a teammate.
Out on the wing, so just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass and win it back with that interception.
Steele. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Batty.
The shot's on! Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It's a corner.
That throw is definitely part of the attacking plan.
Well, he could go for goal from here.
Been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Batty.
His high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Nemov.
And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Now Drogba.
Pereira. Here's the cross, and he claims the cross It was, well, nothing's ever straightforward for goalkeepers, but he's not been challenged.
Can he do it?
It's Drogba.
Pereira. Well, he's lost the ball here. Navarro. Here's Drogba. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone.
Shot!
Good play, but not quite a good enough shot. They're still behind. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Navarro. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball?
Very impressive. The support for this team, if only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
Well, that doesn't look good at all, does it? I don't know whether he'll be able to continue. A muscle tear, maybe. Navarro.
That tackle, right on the edge of the pitch. Ball forced over the line.
Batty. Steel.
This is how they love to play on the break.
And that will be offside. Flag went up. Really vital interception here.
Time is ticking. That's a foul, it's a free kick.
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Attempt to go for the ball?
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
There was danger, but he's cleared it.
That's going to be a corner. And a chance for this team, maybe, to level up the match in the closing minutes.
And well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Side, the referee's given it.
to equalise. And that's the end of the match, and it's